Hi Aquarius, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Aquarius. Today's reading is going to be different, guys. So today I'll be picking cards for your present situation in this relationship and what is the future of this connection, guys. So what is happening in your relationship? So these cards will relate to that, and these cards will relate to the future of this connection. What will be the future outcome, or what will happen in your future, guys? So we will see what is coming, guys. If needed, I will be picking more cards to get that clarity, guys, in your situation, Aquarius. If you like this kind of reading, guys, you can comment. So I'll be doing more of such readings for y'all in future. So let's see what are these cards for your present situation now. Aquarius, let us see what are these cards first. It's Ace of Earth, Queen of Air, and Messenger of Water. So with these cards, guys, in your relationship today, you have a well-organized life today. You know your place in this relationship, and you have set that clear boundary for yourself. So you know what is your role, and you know what is that other person's role in this connection, and you both have that understanding in this connection, and you are able to find that balance today, having that harmony in this connection, great compatibility in this connection, and you have that admiration and attraction for each other. So with this person, you are feeling really emotional. That deep emotional bonding is there in this relationship, and things are going in a perfect way today. So you feel that whatever you think or whatever you feel, this person is reciprocating that beautifully. And you are in touch with the deepest kind of understanding with this person. In this connection, both of you have a beautiful understanding, and you know the truth about each other. What are your likes, what are your dislikes, and you both have a clear communication. So that may be the reason that this relationship is working in such a beautiful way. And there is no place for anger, jealousy, or resentments, because you both are open about yourself. You have that open heart communication today. So that is what I see for your present situation in this relationship, guys. And love is what is flowing through this connection, guys, for y'all Aquarius today. So let us see what are these cards for your future. What is the future of this connection? King of Earth, Four of Water, and one more card, Empress. So these cards relate to your future, guys. So in your future, we see a lot of opportunities for this connection to flourish. So all that dreams you have for yourself and this person, whatever you are wishing for, all that is coming to manifest or begin to manifest in this connection. And you have this beautiful faith and trust in this person. this connection is built on truth. So you love them, you value them, that mutual love, respect is there for you in your future also, and you are able to work beautifully in this connection. Maybe some of you, you may get married to this person, planning to get married and start a family with them, guys. So whatever plans you have for yourself, or what you are expecting to happen, unfold in your future, that is what is happening today. And you both are working together, helping each other out, helping each other reach those aspirations, goals, whatever you have for yourself in life. And you are planning that, having that clear plans about your future, that strategy, how you need to work in this relationship. And you are seeing infinite possibilities, guys, with this connection. You are working towards a permanent bond with this person. Maybe I see with these cards, this person may be the person for your life, your destined connection. So that deep bond and attraction and intimacy, mutual love and respect is there. And with this person, you are planning to have a family, create a family, and working towards that deep positive connection, guys. So in your present today, you are happy with this person, and in your future also, I see happiness for you guys, Aquarius. So, and also these cards denote that perfect timing, divine timing working for you. So maybe it may not the right times to settle down now in marriage, but maybe in future, maybe few months down the line or few years down the line, when you have your when you have achieved your dreams and aspirations, we see divine timing working in this connection, and it is bringing you both together. You just have to have faith, and we see that you have that faith in how things are going. And maybe for some of you, some stress may be there because of some misunderstandings, but all that is going to be washed away with that true love you have for each other. So that is what I see, guys, Aquarius, for your reading, guys, for your love reading for today, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.